Yo and what is going on, boys? We are at BrutalPS today and we are gonna be giving away Razor Whip as well as Collector's Amulet and also Infernal Minigun. To enter the giveaway, please like this video, comment your game name and also subscribe to my channel. And also please don't forget to turn on the post notifications because sometimes I pick the first commenter as a winner. Also sometimes when I live stream, I'm giving away OSRS bond to the first guy that tunes into the live stream. So yeah, boys. Enjoy today's video. So we are gonna start off today's video by checking out some unique training teleports of BrutalPS. So let's see, boys. We have Lucario, Charmeleon, Squirtle, Bloodreaver, Zalan, Aurelia, Pelerion and also Leviathan. So let's check out Lucario first. Okay, so these are Lucarios. Oh my god. Let's kill one Lucario and see how it goes. These monsters drop 1 build decals as well as other good starter items. Okay, next up we are checking Charmeleon and let's see. Oh my god, I kinda like this custom spot. Okay, let's see what Charmeleons drop. So, these are Charmeleons and Charmeleons drop artillery box, 1 build decals and also mystery boxes. Okay, let's see. Let's kill one Charmeleon and see what we can get. Come on. Okay, we got nothing, but yeah, come on, let's move on. Okay, so we are at Squirtles now, and Squirtles drop 1 build decals, Bosky and also Dark Predator items as well as Godzilla necklace. So let's kill one Squirtle. Okay, these have a little bit more HP. And okay, let's move on, boys. So now we have Bloodreavers, and to be honest, these monsters look pretty cool, boys. Let's kill one Bloodreaver and see what we can get. Also, let's see what they drop. Okay, boss keys, 1 build decals as well as deadly assassin items. Yeah, that's pretty cool, but yeah, these Bloodreavers definitely look pretty unique, boys. Okay, let's also check out some cool bosses that this server has. And yeah, we're gonna start off with, for example, Meatwu. So yeah, let's check it out, boys. And yeah, I also like this spot because it's like in a lonely island or something. And I also really like the minimap because it's like fucking Blood Sea or something. Okay, so we are at Dragonix now, and Dragonix drops, let's see, oh, it doesn't show the drops, oh, Dragonix bow, yeah. Now we are gonna check out Dracon, so let's see, boys, Dracon. And by the way, boys, Dracon drops loot to 6 people and spawns every 5 minutes. So, yeah, that's pretty unique, and it looks so nice, boys. Oh my god, look at that moving texture on Dracon. Oh my god. Also, shout out to T-Cock. Submerk, nice sweets, dude. Absolute fucking legend, T-Cock. Shout out to you, my friend. But yeah, Dracon looks indeed very, very nice. Let's also check out Shadowlord. So that's Shadowlord, and Shadowlord drops Shadowlord set, Magma Protector, Magma Blade, and everything. Also, Pet Mystery Boxes, Donator Mystery Boxes, and 1 build decals. And also, Shadowlord looks very, very cool, boys. That's also a super cool custom boss that BrutalPS has. Also, Shadowlord gives loot to 10 people and spawns after a minute. By the way, boys, there is also a super unique Marvel minigame that gives you a chance for a Marvel box, and from the Marvel box you can get Goku and also Vegeta pieces. This server also has fully working pest control, and at pest control, as you can see, they have a super unique void set. Once you have elite void, it will boost your damage by 3 times, so that's like super fucking OP. Getting elite void set is definitely worth it. So BrutalPS also has cool pets, such as Pikachu pet, Rick pet, Mr. Grabs pet, Pet Sonic and everything, so you know, these pets at BrutalPS are very, very dope. This server is brand new, so the economy and everything is really fresh. They are also changing their home in their next update, and the new home is gonna look like this. Okay, boys, it's time to open up some Dragonix mystery boxes, Donator mystery boxes, and also Meatwu mystery boxes. So let's see what items we can get, and hopefully we can pull out some beautiful custom items, so let's go. To start off, we are gonna open up Dragonix boxes, and as you can see, you can get like Lava Sight and also Dragon Rage items from these Dragonix boxes. So let's go, boys, the first one. Oh my god, and we got Dragon Rage Blowpipe from the first one. Okay, some more Dragon Rage items. Let's try to get Lava Sight as well. That looks pretty cool. Oh my god, we just got like 3 Lava Sights. Dude, these mystery boxes are so nice. You can always get something. Yeah, very cool. Okay, let's continue with Donator mystery boxes. Opening up Donator mystery boxes now. The first one, let's go. Okay, Oblivion Mask. Yeah, you can get like Extreme Donator ranks, Super Donator ranks and everything from these mystery boxes. Let's see what else, boys. 3 of full helmets, okay. We also got Super Donator rank. Yo, that's pretty good. Also Dark Minigun, yeah. Another Dark Minigun. We also got Pet Mystery Box, Oblivion Sight. And also some Oblivion items. Come on, 3 of full helmet. Let's see what else. Oh, also Blood Sniper, yeah, not bad. And okay, Donator scroll as well. Last inventory of Donator mystery boxes. Come on, boys. Please, something good. Okay, we got Trio Necklace, Blood Sniper, yeah. Oblivion Blade Legs, Oblivion Full Helm. Extreme Donator rank, boys. That's really good. Okay. Yeah, some Ring of Welts. Also Trio Necklace, which looks pretty cool. Fire Dragon Shield, yeah. Oh, we got another Extreme Donator rank as well, dude. That's pretty, pretty good. Now we are gonna open up Meat Foo boxes, so let's go. Okay, come on. Dragon Rage Boots. Dark Lord Bow, come on. Animal Helm, yeah. Okay, we also got the Dark Lord Bow again. Come on, boys. Let's see what else. Yeah, beautiful. That's so cool that you can always get, like, an item, like, whenever you open up the mystery box, you will definitely 100% get the item. So, you know, that's why these mystery boxes are pretty good, because, you know, always a item for you. Yeah, that's fair, boys.